For us, it's important to understand the Met is not just a place that you visit. It's really a great service to an audience all around the world.
In February 2017, the museum made the decision to release all the images and data of our public domain artworks free of any copyright restriction. Now, using AI technologies, what can people build on that? We've brought together teams from the Met, Microsoft, MIT, and we have a hackathon happening.
It's really an enjoyable data set to get to play with.
Me and Mark are both interested in exploring how we could use this great data set to explore GAN networks in a cool way. A GAN, or generative adversarial network, really has two parts. The generator creates new artwork, and then the discriminator tries to decide whether it's a real or a fake image.
The hackathon environment is incredibly exciting. We had unlimited access to Microsoft's compute stack, a huge, beautiful data set. We had a room full of passionate people willing to work together. We set off again the night before. We thought it might not learn anything by tomorrow, and we were really surprised when we woke up the next day and we get to see these beautiful images that have already emerged.
We knew we had something that could be turned into something really awesome.
Azure is unbelievably liberating as a developer. It has a huge amount of backend compute power. We leverage these large auto-scaling clusters called Kubernetes clusters. It's part of the Azure Kubernetes service. We used a microservice architecture of deep learning algorithms, Azure services, and blob storage to create an application that boils down the essence of human creativity in a way that allowed users to control and explore the Met's collection.
Out of that hackathon, we really hit the ground running one of our AI rotational programs, and the MIT externs from the garage brought a lot of energy to take the idea, refine it, build the front-end website, and get it to where it is today.
I had experience before in machine learning, and it was very applied and technical, but on this project, seeing it used in a more artistic way got me way more excited about machine learning.
There was a lot more room for creativity and going out of the confines of whatever your day-to-day work would be.
It's really cool to work with artists and people from different backgrounds.
I gained a lot of confidence in my ability to just pick up something.
It opened up my understanding of what maybe I would want to do in the future.
It was cool to take a step back and appreciate what we built.
One way that we preserve culture is to give people tools to create new things with it.
I hope that the work that we've created inspires others to think about how this data set, these technologies, open collaboration can lead to new creative uses.
Check out our app. You can explore the entire Met's collection.
The project's all hosted on GitHub. It's open source, so folks can take that, download it, get creative, and really build on it.